overall. Now we go to Burges, who is ranked number 13 in this week's 5A TABC poll, hosting the Jefferson Silver Foxes, Jordan Hernandez. Remember the name. She is tough inside. Couldn't get it the first time. Yeah, if you first do not succeed, try again. Hernandez with the two there is Burges. They get the win 69-11. Mustangs remain unbeaten in a very tough District 1 5A.